everyone. It's long time since we have been vlogging. Not used this car for long now. We have been using Wagon-R for our city drives. But now we are again planning some road trips in the upcoming vacations, maybe during Ganpati and, you know. So we just planning to get the car checked, and surprisingly we finally started to get the front brake warnings. That is on 25,000, so almost 26,000 kilometers car is done, and then we started getting this warning. That this is just for the front brakes. The rear brakes seems to be fine. So usually the front brakes get worn out around 18 to 20,000. In my case, maybe because of good, better driving and highway driving, it's lasted around 26,000 kilometers, which is a very good figure. So today I'm going to Sky Automobiles to get the front brake pads changed. Once they are changed, I'll see if I can record, and I'll show you the difference between the new and the worn out front brake pads, and I'll also ask them to let me know, check the rear brake pads, how long will they last. Usually, from what I have got to know, that they usually last around 35 to 40,000 kilometers, and the front brake pads around 18 to 20,000. So let's hope, I mean, if there is no change required there, I'll just go ahead and change the front brake pads. So once I do that, the car should be ready for more long trips. And one more thing that you guys need to be aware of, that, you know, the moment you start getting this warning about front brake pads, it doesn't mean that you need to immediately, you know, halt and get a change. Basically, it means that the car can go 500 kilometers max. Before that, you need to get the brake pads changed. Otherwise, it will start damaging the discs, the brake discs. So better that, you know, within 500 kilometers from the time you start getting the warning, get your brake pads changed. So now I'm heading towards Sky Automobiles, and I'll keep you posted. And we've just reached Sky Automobiles. It seems it might take around 3 hours or 4 hours of time for getting the brake pads changed. So I'm planning to stay here itself, get the brake pads changed, and then go home. The car is in the queue. Hopefully they'll start working on it soon. And now a car is being taken for the actual brake pad change. So finally the brake pads have been replaced. I'll show you the old ones. So these are the old ones. This is the sensor. This connects to your system. And basically what happens is, this part, if it starts touching the disc, you start seeing that warning for 500 kilometers, you know, the front brake pads have been worn out. So there is hardly any life left for this. And at this stage, you need to replace the brake pads. Now, I did ask them for the rear brake pads, and they say they might last around 30, 35,000 kilometers. But the front brake pads had a very good life, I mean, considering highway driving, they have lasted a bit long, 26,000 kilometers, which is a good thing. I approximately spent around 7,000 rupees for the front brake pads. And so that's it, guys. Now the car is ready for long trips again. See you soon.